The following contest is a handicap match. Approaching the ring, Rey Mysterio and Sin Cara, the Luchador.
One of the biggest superstars in sports entertainment, and the fans are showing their love.
To catch the breath, so I don't know.
One.
Without a doubt, probably one of the most dangerous matches in all of the WWE.
An event that will shorten careers and create legends.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. You want to talk about strategy? I figure the strategy for Rey is to keep this match fast-paced. The longer this match goes, the more likely Rey will get himself into trouble.
Two.
This Hell in a Cell event has been incredible. Every match is just better than the last.
Soup's gonna be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
is dialed in.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. Not today, too fast. And he tags out. What great action we've had in this match.
Matches in all of the WWE.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
One, two, three. Those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!